Hey everyone, welcome to another edition of Star Shadow Plays. I'm your host, Rob, aka Star Shadow. I'm gonna play some more Gears 5. Alright, so we're in the middle of Act 2 now. We just escaped the facility. It was a real horror themed couple of chapters there, and yeah, that was definitely something. So now that we're out of there, it'd be interesting to see what's gonna go on here. So
hey kids, you out of there?
Yeah, did Baird get anything out of that data?
Plenty. Right before the last of the scientists left New Hope, someone sent them a message from a lab in Mount Kadar, formerly known as Locust Central.
Okay.
I've done plenty of fighting in that place. It's the first I've heard of any lab.
Well, that's good, right? For us?
If you say so. Problem is, the message's origin point was scrambled.
Okay, then. We track the message back to the source, to whatever comm towers are passed through.
Knew there was a reason we keep you around. Just head out and see if you can find any towers to start the trail back.
Okay, will do.
All right, seems like a plan here, so, I've forgotten already with the map.
So, these comm towers, where do we find them?
We'll need higher ground, but that gate's in the way. Wait a sec.
Yeah.
Remember that security clearance I mentioned? The one I didn't know existed? Well, Jack spoofed the bypass code from Niall's computer. We can get past that gate.
All right. Okay, so this is the same. We just left as we came in. Yeah, okay. I know right now. So we gotta get back there. That's a little jump there. So we should be coming up on that place to the left over there.
A fake shipping depot? A lab out in the middle of nowhere?
See, right over there?
What the hell is this?
You gotta admit, even I'm at a loss.
Well,
let's do a little exploration here. Nothing. Alright then. Gate it is.
All right, there's the gate. Let's park.
All right, let's get through this damn thing.
All right, Jackie boy, help us out.
Okay, Jack, let's see if that code of yours works.
Here we go. Nice. Huge ass gate here.
There it goes. No, the old cog didn't get enough credit for its advances in big gate technology.
They ain't gonna let me get in.
Or it got exactly enough credit. Come on.
Oh
let's
man.
Get in there and unjam it.
Sneak on through. Come on. All right.
Okay.
You know what this means. God damn it, Jack. What are you doing? Could be something dumb. Long shot. I got this long shot relic, though. That's, I think, cooler.
Gonna check up here.
Shit! Sniper's up top!
Yeah, I see him.
All right, we clear him out. Then we deal with the gate.
Damn. That's how you snipe. 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 Oh, I keep forgetting. I gotta reload. There we go, like that. Like that. Oh, I missed with that one. That's a choke if I've ever seen one. Oh. That time I didn't. Where'd he go? Is he over there? Oh yeah, there he is. Oh. What we call counter sniping.
Okay.
That's how it's done.
Now let's deal with this gate situation. So, what do you think we're gonna find on the other side of this thing?
Hopefully, the truth.
I like your optimism. Cause you know we ain't gonna find Jack, any out here.
There we go. It's open.
The big ass mom.
All right, both gates open. So back to the skiff.
We ain't done exploring.
How does he feel like walking to those comm towers?
I'm gonna say no. Hard pass.
Shouldn't my long shot take the same ammunition? I mean, I guess if it's a relic, then probably not, but... God, we were ammoing up and they warped us all the way down there. Okay, so I felt a little bit better. See, we would have missed this. Tells you something. All right. That's actually pretty cool over there. Kinda like it. Alright, let's just upgrade that one. Alright, let's try this for now. Nah, I know I don't use Jack enough. Maybe if I have to upgrade these abilities though, it might help me. Alright, did I see another, Jack component somewhere over here? No, I thought I did. Nope, I guess not. Can I get up there? Can we jump up there? Let's see. Nope, not killing me. Alright, let's get the skiff.
I'm ready to go.
And look at that! We got a comm tower up ahead.
Fingers crossed one of those New Hope messages passed through it.
Oh, there it is, right there.
Even if they did, we'll need transmission data from two towers. One won't be enough to figure out where those messages came from.
Then let's get started.
I think I figured out a way to get up there. And we also gotta figure out how to bring up the map. Because.
And good luck finding fuel for that all the way out here. A skiff like this is the most convenient.
Alright, looks like that's our entrance over here.
Looks like we're gonna have to reach this tower on foot.
But first, let's check this east tower substation. Hi, let's check this out.
Del, any idea what this building is?
Looks like a substation in the comm tower. Might have supplies.
That's where hope and stuff.
Wonder if it was those outsiders.
Secondary mission. Okay. As it is, we always forget about stuff, so. Alright, let's pick up these shot grenades and we'll throw them. We'll give it a shot. No. Okay.
Del, it's Lena. She's frozen solid.
That ain't good.
Man. What happened to her friend? Look around for clues.
Got something here. Security memorandum. Security memorandum listing access codes for various sites around the Qatar region. There's a code included for the northern substation.
It's a security code for a different substation.
If we're looking to help her friend, I call that a solid lead.
Definitely. No stairs or nothing to get to further up the tower. Don't look like it. That's something at least. Alright, let's ride the skiff a little bit closer. Looks like he can go further. Okay. If you don't want me to take this gift in there, then you know, close it off.
Why did JD change so much? Was it the coma? The guilt?
Jen got to him. Made us seem like the bad guys. And promoted him to captain, which whatever.
I just never imagined JD was so cock.
Because it sounds like a slur.
And Marcus Phoenix's son.
Yeah, can't imagine why that would give any issues.
Alright, we gotta slide under here. Just slide with me.
Come on.
Don't hit your head.
In we go.
Thought for sure she was gonna smack her head and give one her headaches.
Think we got a clear path to that tower?
I do
Let's
not.
Let's find out.
And that wind flare?
If we have to, we go through it, just like the last one. Marcus, we spotted a comm tower on a mountainside. We're on our way to it now.
Roger that. How's the weather?
Terrible.
What do you think?
Ooh, don't want to fall down there.
Look out!
Jesus. How about that? Just sucks.
Come on, this way.
Also convenient. What the hell?
Watch it! Incoming ice!
We're totally exposed out here!
Yes, we are.
Get back!
floor.
Yeah, and if we don't keep moving, we're gonna die up here. More of them.
More ice, Jesus.
Del, come on, cave ahead.
Spooky cave. That's not good. Range.
Damn it.
Ah, pay attention.
Ooh.
Is that motion in there? Oh, that's what it is. Switch weapons here. So I need a lantern. Don't want to use that lock setup. I forgot to reload. Just need an extra bullet. Oh, you dumbass. Take better cover, man.
Stay down.
Damn. I think I reloaded too soon. Help me out then.
Back in the fight. Frag out!
I missed it. All right, stay down. Oh. What hit me? Del, get your fucking ass over here. Yeah, a little late. Oh, he's got a bow, is he? Yeah, I get up and close and personal with this freaking weapon. Yeah, we're picking something else up. A little bit more accurate. Torque bow. Oh, no. Edie. Bullets. Not bad.
Question. What the hell is the swarm doing up here in the mountains?
Same thing we are.
Kadar was locust HQ. Maybe they're drawn here somehow.
All right, let's look around. Find a way out of here.
That's not what I'm trying to do. I'm trying to climb up. Another way up then? For a spot to, there we go. I don't know why it didn't let me do it the first time. Hammer first. Oh, that's the stuff that's been killing me the whole time. Boltak. Nasher. I mean, that'd be nice, but I already got one thing that's got no bullets.
Del, up we go.
For me, that long shot is killer. Just, I need more bullets.
Come on, we gotta be close now.
Kate, what if this tower's a bust?
I came here for answers.
Who cares? We gotta get somewhere. Why so negative?
Keep moving! Our thermals won't keep us warm forever!
That sounds bad. Holy shit, not this again.
We got a carrier!
You seeing this storm? It's not a carrier I'm worried about!
Oop,
wait!
Bye-bye.
I take that back! I'm loving this storm!
Hey, stop shooting at me.
Hey, left side! Flanking group!
That's what I was thinking. Thank you very much. Duck down. Ah, I forgot. Shit. Let's go. Jeez, I ran out of bolts again. I'm gonna have to light him up with my longbow or my... It's a little too good there, isn't it? A little bit harder for him to hit me. Flank out. Oh, I thought that second one would kill him. That's why I gotta hit up that one. Okay, a lot of Nasher bullets here. But I gotta go back to the hero burst? Looks like it. We gotta take what they give me, I guess.
Yeah.
Big gun. Let's take it.
Tower's through here! Okay, let's get up there! Could be something else coming.
Another boulder!
Get behind something!
Alright. I wonder if it would have rolled right over. Oh, it's sitting right there. Okay. Go, comm tower.
Doors just ahead! Tower's almost completely frozen over!
Del, help me open this goddamn
thing. Alright, only a couple boulders, that's fine. Gonna get hit by any?
Hey, watch.
The hell?
That's a locust symbol.
It's me.
Team hallucinations.
Yeah, I just wanna find that damn Kadar lab.
Right. Well, we just gotta access data from the command console. Ready?
Figures. Console's not working.
Huh. There is power in here. Could be a blown fuse or something. Just need to access the circuit panel.
Make it sound so simple. But y'all know better.
Good eye, Jack. Hey, there's some kind of junction box up in the vents.
There we go. Alright, so you gotta get up there, I guess.
Jack, get in there and restore the power.
Good eyes, I did not even notice it. Oh, where'd you come back from?
Good job, Jack.
Let's get Jack connected to the console. Get in there, Jack.
Little bit of a story dump, maybe?
Unauthorized access. Security protocol initiated.
Oh, yeah.
Error. Security protocol inoperable.
Huh. Security systems on the fritz.
Let's just check the transmission data before it locks us out. So, we scan for a transmission that matches the one we found at New Hope.
Yep, that's it.
Okay, some kind of puzzle here that's...
Not a match.
Okay. Try down? Nope. This was down though. Nope. Other one up here? Okay. Ah, I was wrong.
Got a signal
map. North combat tower.
West. It's another tower. So can we use that data to find the lab?
Not yet. We're gonna need that other tower to complete the trace. So what do you think? Should we update Marcus?
I'll hail him from the skiff. Let's just get out of here. Get in there, Jack.
Hold on, let's see. Can we look at this map somewhere? Since I don't know the map, I'm trying to get a good idea of what it looks like here. So there's a couple of signals along the way. So we got a few different things between these. So we're down here, right? Nothing this way, so in the middle there's something. Along here, okay, let's see if we can... Oops, sorry. Hold on, let's check and make sure we can lead this way. Yep, this is the way we're supposed to go. I figured out eventually. Another Nasher. Snow weapons.
Turrets. Weird amount of security for a comm tower, isn't it?
I don't know. You're asking me like I work here.
Asking for an opinion, dumbass.
Think we can get out this way.
Hopefully it's a easy little walk.
Sure you don't regret coming along?
What? Are you kidding? I'm doing everything I love. Skipping, freezing my ass off.
Ah, sarcasm. Ah, yes. Thank you very much. Much appreciated.
So, I have a question. Oz, has he always been like that?
Always. Gotta be the toughest. Gotta be the fastest. Gotta be
the and the
Not
biggest
the
prick.
Smartest?
In that area alone, Boss has got a realistic view of us.
Just keeping an eye out here. Oh, well, look at you. You gotta be the fastest, too.
Minister has covered it up.
Even Anya, she was literally the most honest person I've ever known.
So what do we do? What do we tell?
Maybe no one. What would be the point? The people behind all this are dead.
So it don't matter.
Do what Anya did. Nothing.
See, they could let me get this thing a little bit closer. Just a little bit. I mean, seriously. Oh, they even turned it around for me. I was expecting it to be... Oh, I gotta drop the... I got one already, looks like, so... Oh, what? They won't let me keep the... Hold on. Woof. I want that long shot. You better give me back my weapon. Oh, I see what I can do. I gotta stow it.
Weapon secure.
Then pick up a baby. Now we can visit. So let's,
Marcus, we got part of the transmission data, but we need to find another tower.
Good work. But remember, if there is a lab in Mount Qatar, it managed to stay hidden a long time. There's probably a good reason for that.
Understood. We'll be in touch.
What the? I thought we, like, did something. Alright, here's something. Alright.
Hey, check it out. According to Jack's map, there's a mine back there somewhere.
But let's check it out.
I raided a few mines back in my rebellious youth.
Sounds fun. What kind of stuff do you usually get?
Explosives, ammo, old MREs sometimes. Uncle was the only one who ever ate them.
That does not surprise me. That man could and did eat anything.
Yeah. Drink, too. Let's find a way into this place.
Probably up there to check out just a little bit. Oh no, there's more over here, too. Okay, there's a lot of mine, though. Whole area is full of surprises, I guess. Okay, we can't go that way. Let's check the app. Okay, that's just the other way in. Okay, so let's head in and find out what kind of stupid stuff is up in here.
We're going down.
Will you get jump or not? That was a long way.
Must be the mine. Marcus, we found something. A mine, I think.
Hang on, let me check. Yep, probably the old Nethercut mine.
When was it last up and running?
Long before you were born. so manage your expectations accordingly.
Got it. We'll be in touch.
Sure, he will. Buzzkilly.
Not this way.
Alright, well. Sounds like a fun weapon.
What's up with all this clear cutting?
For the mine, probably. Just building material. Industrial log is not here.
Whoa, so there is something that's not your area.
Hey, I enjoy knowing things. Is that a crime?
Keeping an eye out here. Never know what could be around the corner.
Bridge to the mine is blocked. Derailed train.
I mean, it's gotta be another way across, right?
Let's see.
Through here, I guess? Let's hold on 1 second here. I need to check something out real quick.
Check this out.
Oh, that's definitely something. I just have to get a bit closer here. Looks like
let's
there's a path.
Okay, looks promising.
Not even thinking.
I take it back. Oh, we shit. Got
let's take him out.
Careful on that ice. Oh. I need some help.
Oh, what was that? Oh, they made me drop my big ass weapon. Where's he coming from? Something shooting at me? Oh, I forgot. Damn it, I only got 5 bullets. Thank you. Run out of bullets from my gun. No. That ain't good at all.
want to use, but that's the one.
We'll get him right close and personal. Oh. Alright, let's just get some bullets. Top shot. Oh, you know. What I'm knowing about is I need to throw some frags. Or the shocks. Alright. We can do something with this.
Gonna use that lift or not?
What lift are you talking about? That path up? Talk about, man. There's a lift. I don't see it. Am I blind? Am I crazy? Oh, right here.
Jack, rip that door.
Guess I'm a little bit of both. Was it? Oh, I got a couple more. Something shooting at me, something else. That guy, okay. Let's stay down. actually shoot. Gotta move.
Fire in the hole.
Nice shot. They don't. Right. So much stuff here. I was trying to duck out right there. Both hurt.
I'm bleeding out.
Get up. Trying to. I'm effing. I'm hitting F. Can't do anything else but F. F. I can. Effing. I can't do anything else but what they told me to do, which is hit F, and I was hitting F, and I was pawning at F, and it's not doing anything. Get these explosive ones off us. Seems to like shoot really slow though. Right, that was a good shot. Jesus. Let's do this. Oh, that did not do what I thought it was gonna do. Here's the death. Bounced back at me. That was nice.
Hey, that shield is too strong. Destroy the bastard.
I'm trying. Healing first. Heal. I'm going to, but I did only heal one guy.
Thanks.
Need more. Now I gotta find another good weapon here. Did I just shoot myself?
I got you.
Okay, gotta be shut up a little bit more. What the heck is in the not shoot straight? Okay. Alright, so they should be coming up with the big gun here coming up. Okay. Keep an eye out for a couple of those freaking exploding ones. Oh, they got a pincer. That's not good at all.
Shit.
Got pincered. Yeah, I know you are. I think you'll be fine for a few seconds.
You gotta help me up!
Go up. Bit of better position here. Where are you at, Dill? Both of them? Yeah. Phil, you better pick my ass up here. What the hell, man? Come on. This mother... mother lover is just not doing nothing for me here. Okay, let's do one more.
Hey, other side of the river.
I see him.
Okay, you go that side, I'll go this side. See, this is... At least someone's helping us out here.
Time to swim.
Ah, I was reloading an enemy too. Oh, I thought I had a momentum thing. I missed there. More shots with this here, I might be able to. Ah, oh, shit.
Hey, this shield is too strong! Destroy the bastard!
Oh, come on. I think it just blew me the fuck up. Yeah, I'm dead. Again. What the fuck? I mean, seriously. Dell doing jack shit on this, and I can't do much of anything. Fuck. Come on, man. Do your freaking job.
Round another.
I got two off on that one.
Christian!
Oh. Del, what the fuck are you doing? I swear to fucking God. Seriously. Can't do anything because Del sucks monkey balls here.
Uh-oh. Kate, other side of the river.
I see him. Hold him off.
Shit, here comes another one because what the hell is Del doing? Is he just trying to get some... Is he shooting? Doing anything. This is Del, are you even, have you shot your gun once? I'm guessing not. Yeah. what's your name? Shit. Come on, Dylan. What the fuck are you doing? I mean, seriously. Fucking bitch. God damn it. What are my fucking teammates doing? Thank fucking God.
I hate those corrupted guardians.
Okay, we're clear. And the lift should be good to go.
Nice work, Jack.
I need some fucking bullets because we fucking run out of everything. I mean, seriously, in that entire fight, did Del do anything besides die? Son of a bitch, man. Alright, let's keep going then. Jesus. Still hot at that dude. So mad.
To have a fight on our hands.
Great. Another one where Del's gonna do jack shit because he...
What's up here?
Hammer burst. I don't need a hammer burst. That's what I need. Frayed pouncer tooth necklace. Kate here. I've been close enough to a pouncer's gnashing face to know this tooth recently belonged to one of them. An outsider necklace for sure. It's a small comfort to know these people didn't go down without a fight.
Melina Norsko said it's true. This place got wiped out. Keep your guard.
Oh, Jesus Christ. You're not exactly keeping your guard up.
Yeah, sure looks like they're falling apart in here. Just don't box.
Yeah.
Thank God for bullets. Oh, it would take this one, isn't it? Yeah, 12 bullets. Yeah, that's... I would have no shots. Seems like the worst idea.
Let's get this open.
I mean, if Dell was worth a damn, then maybe. Nethercutt mining poster. Dell here, Nethercutt. Used to be big time players back before the Locust War. A lot of old money and deep connections to the Cog government. 2/3 of the raw metal used to manufacture equipment for the military came from these guys. The sweat on their brows was the stuff lancers were made of. You know, figuratively. Nothing. No idea what that is. Looks like some kind of boring machine. Yeah, something that is not a fight.
Okay, do you ever think about what happens to people in pods?
Do my best not to.
But maybe there's some part of them, some spark.
Come on, man.
There's nothing human left. Just keep looking around.
All right, so little journal here. Northcutt Miner's Journal. He's dead. Rev is fucking dead. Foreman says he died at that site the Cogs got us working on. Mining accident. Can't even get the body, he says. A couple of the other guys lost their mates, too. Shit is getting bleak out around here. You know, I think I might just catch the next train back to Jacinto and get a proper office job like Mom's been saying. Getting real tired of freezing my testiculars off all the time, too. That maybe might give us a little sneak peek if there were some enemies in there, but of course they're not going to show their face. Not until we fall right into their trap. Die, man. can't help you because you're a fucking dumbass. We're dead. Just, you know. End it already. Thank you. Say no.
Oh great, you're following me.
No man, I'm hurt.
Ow,
god damn it, you tripped us. Move, and I could not move.
I got you.
Trying to shoot, can't move. What the hell? I don't understand what the f is going on. You dead? Jesus Christ, man. Dead probably too. Jesus Christ, man. And there's no help whatsoever. Get up. Oh my god. I'm getting him up. I'm pressing the freaking button and it does not do anything. Help you. Could why don't you do something yourself, man?
I'm bleeding out.
And Jack is doing more to help me than you are.
Oh, I'm dead. I knew that was gonna happen as soon as I got stuck.
fucking one-shot kill thing here. It's ridiculous. Dead again. Just doesn't matter. Sometimes I had to press the fucking melee button for before you start meleeing. It's not though. So they kill one of us right off the bat. Can't do anything. Opposite fucking way of what you should be. By Del. Del will fucking get me killed. And of course he's gonna die too, but like a dumbass. Nothing but fucking you. Gonna die again because I can't get away from this.
Stay down.
Okay.
Jesus.
Mine's clear. Let's keep searching.
I bet this phosphorus fuel in that big drill.
And is that useful?
It could be. It's volatile as hell. Expose it to oxygen or water and it explodes. You know, we should grab some. Might come in handy.
Hey. Check stuff out here. All right, I think I kind of stuff here. Okay, so we gotta find this phosphorus stuff. Sure, now that I'm looking around, I see all these cool weapons. So where's the stuff at?
Hey, we gotta grab that phosphorus.
In here? Yeah.
Jack, do the honors. All right, let's get our highly volatile chemical back to the skiff.
Oh, no.
We're not out of this yet!
Jack, protect that fuel! If it goes, we all go with it!
Excuse me?
Like that? Oh, what?
Target's down!
Decent. Oh, shit.
Shock out! Tuck him out.
Shock. Oh, that thing's gonna blow up. We are dead. I forgot. Again. I moved up when they did. That was dumb.
I'm coming. Hey, hey, hey! It's me! I think we're not gonna make it ready with 21%. Yeah. It's gonna be about 50 trillion more coming.
Let's get this phosphorus back to the skiff.
Yeah, and pray it doesn't blow up in transit.
Tell me it won't do that.
No, no. There's a strong chance it's perfectly safe.
Oh no. There we go. Did we make it through this? I don't know.
Del, we got more!
Nope.
We fight our way across that bridge then!
Head through that train and get out of here.
I don't like the sound of that.
Well, coming to this place was certainly a life experience.
It feels like we're racking those up out here.
I keep thinking about those poor people back in that mine. What you said in the tunnel. You're right. We should have found them.
Yeah, but you were right too. You can't help people who don't want to be helped.
Like JD, for instance.
Oof. Yeah. Like JD.
Oh my god.
You think he'll ever be himself again?
I don't know. I hope so, but I don't know.
Come on, up here. Skiff's back this way. Better be it. Okay. Yeah, location complete. I guess it must mean it's over. We still got the stuff. Yeah.
Jack, you good hauling that phosphorus? Glad to hear it.
See? It's growing on you, isn't it?
Jack's good people.
A lot better than Dell.
You just filled his small mechanical heart with joy.
Thanks for being here, by the way. If you weren't with me, this would be... It would be hard.
Wait, are you thanking me or Jack?
Jack?
Jack.
I'm sorry, wasn't that clear?
Oh, yeah, that's a good one.
Jack got the stuff on there? Okay. Alright. Well, that's gonna do it for this episode. That was... frustrating enough, but oh well, we got through it. Took a lot longer than it should have. Maybe I'll be better next time. Maybe not. We'll see. But you gotta get a little bit better, otherwise the fights are gonna be hell the whole time. But we're gonna definitely try, so thank you for joining me. If watch us on YouTube, drop a like or a comment. You can subscribe there if you want to find out when there are new videos. You can follow the stream's social media at Streams by Star. Drop us a follow and come say hi. You know. And you can catch us live at mixer.com/anti-starshadow, A-N-T-I, Star Shadow. Stream weekend nights usually, just like Friday, Saturday. Late nights, after midnight Eastern time. So if you're around, come say hi. Do appreciate that. And during the afternoons, I do stream on Twitch. It's usually Saturday and Sundays, but it kind of depends on football during college football season. So and then twitch.tv/antistarchannel. So you can follow there, follow on Victor, come say hi, you know, all that good stuff. So once again, thank you for joining me, and I hope to see you again soon.